सो हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल। सो इन टुडेस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू दैट द इम्पोर्टेंट इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट लाइफ इंश्योरेंस मींस व्हेन यू स्टार्टेड योर लाइफ इंश्योरेंस, फाइव इम्पोर्टेंट टिप्स मींस फाइव इम्पोर्टेंट थिंग्स विच यू हैव टू नो बाय योर सेल्फ। सो विदाउट एनी मोर वेस्टिंग आवर टाइम, लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर वीडियो। एंड वी हैव ऑलरेडी अपलोडेड फ्यू वीडियो रिलेटेड टू इंश्योरेंस, सो इफ यू मिस दैट वीडियो सो यू कैन फाइंड। So the number one is understanding who or what you are protecting. So you can read it out. While anyone experiencing a significant life event, like getting married or starting a family, often recognize the need for life insurance. Others may not realize they could benefit for it. For instance, stay-at-home parents and student loan cousins could have a definite need for life insurance. So here you see, the first point is very important. So let's we go another point. Here we go. So here the second point is only but the life insurance plan you can afford. Many people are surprised at how much life insurance they really need to protect the people and things they love most. But they are also surprised at how affordable it can be. If you cannot find a policy that fit your budget, it may serve for what a mistake. As you see, this point is very important that some people haven't know that what is life insurance and how it is benefit. So these are the points which help to that people. So here the third point is started to think through your beneficency. Life insurance beneficency is the person or entity your name in your life insurance policy to receive fund in the event of your passing. Your beneficency can be a person, business, trust, charity, or even your church. And you can have more than one. It's important to make sure you think through who you benefit, if any. So this point is little bit understanding, and if you understand this point, so please comment. Anyway, we have to move another point. So the next one is the buy from financing sound company. So you want a backing of a financial strong insurance. If you or someone you love need to call on the life insurance policy, AM Best, the largest and longest establishing company developed to using in depth report and financial strength rating about insurance organizations view Eric Family Life Insurance Company a rating of an excellent. Yes, this point is very important because the financial insurance also applied in this point. So let's remove another point, which is the bottom of the list. So consider current and future needs. So don't just consider your current lifestyle. Keep in mind that your future need and what those could include, a spouse, child, or business. By taking in this considerations today, you are investing in the security of your future. Life insurance is less expensive than the most people think, and that establishing through when you are younger. Yes, this point is really very important, which is the bottom of the list. And what's exactly in this point? So if you have to think present, that is not important. You have to think of future also, that what you can do in future. So the life insurance is very helpful in your future. So as you can see, there are five important tips of life insurance. So I hope, friend, it helps you. So if you want to support me, you can subscribe my channel and watch my other videos. So see you again in my next video. Bye now.